I hope that you all are having an amazing day, and with this video I'll try to make it a bit more better. So firstly, I'm extremely sorry for not being able to post on YouTube for the month of March. I was busy with my college fest, and that's the reason why I was not able to post on YouTube. But here we are with a fresh new video on our monthly stationery series for the month of March. I know it's been late for this video, but we'll continue the streak of our haul videos, and I'll be sharing with you some amazing stuffs with you today in this video. I hope that you all would enjoy watching this video. So now, without wasting much time, let's just begin with the video.
So the first product of our haul are these mini ice cream highlighters. They come in the white transparent case in the pack of 4. Talking about the pigment of this highlighter, they are not that pigmented. One needs to swatch it twice for a proper color. Next we have this purple jute bag. It is available in different sizes and colors. The best part is it is durable and it also feels luxurious. Now we have this square beads. In the mango store you'll find variety of such beads which are useful for scrapbooks. Next we have a square of canvas and a circle of MDF cutout. Both are really of good quality. I'll soon share with you an art video related to these pieces. Mango Stationery store has huge variety of washi tapes. I got 2 of them. This one has a golden theme with small little butterflies. Here we have a roll of wrapping paper which has orange flowers on it. The paper quality is not at all flimsy, and hence it is a good packing material. This is a lead pencil which has a pink rabbit on its top. It costed me approximately 40 rupees. Here we have the iconic set of Pentonic pens. I have decorated the case a bit. The best part of this pen set is that it comes with a plastic case in itself, which is durable and protects the pens. Now talking about the quality of the pens, they literally glide on the paper. I use them for journaling. The only complaint about these pens is that I received 2 same colors. But overall, this is a very good gifting option for the people who have recently started journaling. Next we have this second washi tape which I purchased from the mango store. I use this as a page divider, and the small little flowers on it act as a bullet while writing. Now we have this pack of 10 papers. They have a crushed pattern on them. These are highly useful for making scrapbooks. This is a sticker sheet which I usually use for journaling. It has good colors in it, so it's really useful while journaling. The last item of our mango stationery haul are these highlighters. These highlighters literally look like mini fountain ink pen. The color quality of these highlighters is really good. So overall, this is a very aesthetic and a pigmented set of highlighters.
Yeah guys, that's it for today's video. I hope that you all enjoyed watching this video. Do let me know in the comments below which was your favorite stationery item from this haul. And I'll see you soon. Until then, stay safe and just believe in yourself. Bye!